Nature is full of surprises and mysteries, and animals never fails to amaze us. Some of them have been solved by humans and others are still out of reach. Sometimes animals behave in such a way that they are not even understood by scientists. Today we're gonna take you to some of the weirdest animal behavior caught on tape. But before that, don't forget to hit the subscribe button and press the bell icon to see such videos in future. Let's begin. Horned lizards, also known as horny toads or horned toads. The common name refers directly to their flattened, round body and blunt snout. Horned lizards use a variety of means to avoid predation. Their color generally serves as camouflage. When threatened, their first defense is to remain still or avoid detection. If approached too closely, this desert-dwelling creature, which can be found in parts of US, Canada and Mexico, spills foul-tasting blood from its eyes in an effort to pull off coyote or bobcat that may be ready to prey. Horned lizards will do their best to protect themselves in other ways, such as hiding and camouflage before pulling out this dramatic act. Pom-pom crabs. These tiny crabs just measure an inch or so in size. The curious creature, which goes by the nickname boxer crab and cheerleader crab because they actually look like a boxer giving a punch or a cheerleader dancing at a home run. These so-called gloves or pom-poms are actually poisonous sea anemone, which are close relative of jellyfish. The reason behind having poisonous anemone believed that they help them ward off potential predators, as you can see in the video. When the fish came to eat the crab, it pointed out its anemone into its mouth, which gave the fish a painful sting. When scientists went to Israel's Red Sea and attempted to take the precious anemone from their grip, the results were astonishing. Anemone-less crab would attempt to steal from the fellow crab, and that splitting the stolen anemone into two. The crab-sea anemone pairing is just one of the fantastic symbiotic relationship that occurs in world's ocean. Pelican eating pigeon. Pelican is a big size heavy flying bird. In pelican, male weighs about 9 to 15 kg, still they are the toughest flying bird. They generally have long beaks and bottom of beak is like a pouch. They use their beak to catch and store fish. They keep their beak open inside water and catch the fish. Pouch or beak store lots of water. When they take out their beak along with water and fish, they shrink the pouch to release the water and swallow the fish. But they are not at all innocent as they look, because they don't just eat fish. They have been filmed swallowing whole pigeon. Initially, they shook the scientists, but when they researched, they found that fishes alone can't fill the stomach of this big bird. That's why they started feasting on other birds. And other birds too stay close to this bird because they feel secure around it. They might even swallow other living creatures around them. It takes lots of energy to catch fish, and in return, it fills less stomach, whereas a pigeon can easily fill up the stomach, which means they are evolving slowly. You may have seen birds flying in rhythm in sky. If yes, you can imagine how birds fly in such a unique way, and that too in a rhythm. While flying like this, they showcase rare body formations. When they fly, they are very close to each other, and this looks like as if someone is making a painting in front of our eyes. This process is known as murmuring. For years, scientists have been searching the reasons why birds do so. They are still confused how these birds create so perfect formations. How does it look like as if it is not thousands of birds, but only a single bird? When scientists use high-power camera to understand the situation, they found that it is more related to physics than biology. These patterns are result of predators like kite. They form a group to be safe, because more the number of birds, more will be the safety. When the predator approaches the bird, they change their direction of flying. This forms a chain. A bird influences 7 birds around it, and they further influence 7 other birds around them. Hence, change in direction, speed, and variety results in formation of patterns. Second reason is the shared information, and to stay warm. Each bird looks out its way on its own and ensure that they don't strike the other birds. Also, each bird tries to adjust flying timing with other birds. Small groups might have 200 whereas large group might have thousands of birds. A group came in 1999 had 60 lakhs birds. You must have heard the news of whales and dolphins stuck on shore. These type of situations have been there since Roman times. But the reason why whales and dolphins come to shore and stuck there is still a mystery. Modern marine biologists spend 50% of their time finding the reason behind this weird situation. Scientists believe that this happens when animals get sick or have wound. Illness from predators can make the animal weak, because of which they can't swim for the long time, and that's why the group of animals try to keep themselves on shore. This is not the apt reason. Scientists believe that whales and dolphins are social animals. When the leader of group got injured, they come on shore to rest, and rest of the group follows him to the shore. Bower bird building bachelor nest. Bower birds are medium to large size birds. They are known to make fantastic bachelor beds to attract potential mates. They create spectacular nests and decorate them with specific colors that they think will get girls pay attention to them. Since they just collect highly bright colored objects, it usually means small fruits and flowers, but they are now known to collect garbage too. These objects usually differ among species. It may include hundreds of shells, leaves, flowers, feathers, stones, berries, and even discarded plastic items. The males spend hours arranging this collection. These nests are very unique, and they are truly unique in this phenomenon. They spend weeks to finally tune the perfect nest just so a girl will come by and be impressed. Females mated with top mating males tend to return to the same male the next year and search less. So that is it in this video. I have some more clips. If you want to see its second part, do let me know in comment section, and I'll see you in another video. Thanks for watching.